Hi, I'm John Spinks, the owner of John Spinks Chevrolet. This is what happens to your cash for clunkers.
Air blows cold in it, got dual exhaust, almost brand new tires on it, and I'm going to take it for its last ride.
That you saw what happened for your cash for clunkers. If you need more information, go to johnspinks.com.